Free cleaning. Wipe the insertion tube with a wet cloth or sponge soaked in the enzymatic detergent solution. Suction a large volume of detergent solution through the endoscope until clear. Flush air, water, and auxiliary channels per the manufacturer's instructions. Manual cleaning. Remove suction valves, air water valves, and biopsy valves. Attach the leak tester and pressurize the scope before submerging it in clear water. Submerge the pressurized endoscope completely and check the insertion tube, distal bending section, and universal cord for bubbles coming from the interior of the scope. Wash all debris from the exterior of the endoscope by brushing and wiping the instrument while submerged in the detergent solution. Brush all endoscope channels so the scope is immersed until there is no debris visible on the brush. Attach the endoscope manufacturer's cleaning adapters to ensure adequate enzymatic detergent is flushed through all channels. Thoroughly rinse all channels and all removable parts with an adequate volume of water to remove all detergent. Following the rinse, purge all endoscope channels with air to ensure removal of water. Wipe the exterior surfaces of the endoscope using a soft lint-free disposable cloth to remove excess moisture. Automated reprocessing. Place the endoscope in the reprocessor and attach all channel adapters according to the manufacturer's instructions. Place valves and other removable parts into the soaking basin of the reprocessor. Press the menu button. Scan the operator's barcode. Scan the barcode in the endoscope. Select the endoscope from main menu. Confirm by pressing the tick sign. Select the parameter set. Confirm by pressing tick sign. Echo will start automatically.